Good morning, family and friends. My name is Glenn Strother Jr.
And I am Darice Murray.
And we are here to bring you the announcements for the week beginning Sunday, October 31st, 2021.
OLA family and friends and very special guests, due to the rise in the COVID Delta cases and other emerging variants, prior to entering the sanctuary, we will conduct a temperature check. Thank you for your continued cooperation with all safety protocols, including wearing a mask.
Attention all new members, aspiring members, and current members. Join us in the children's area for the new members orientation classes on Sunday mornings at 9 a.m.
What are you doing Wednesday night? You need to drop it and join us for the ultimate Bible study at 7 p.m. Please be sure to get in touch with at least 3 people and tell them to dial in and join us.
Hey, OLA and friends. You can make your tithe and offering contributions electronically. Now go to the website at www.ola.church or give through the mobile app by texting OLOGOS to 77977. If you prefer to give via check, please make it payable to OLA Church and mail it to OLA Church, 1250 Sutterville Road, Suite 150, Sacramento, California, 95822. Please do not mail cash because you know what can happen.
For more information, log on to our website at www.ola.church or get on our mobile app by texting OLOGOS app to 77977 or find us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube at OLOGOS Alive.
Interested in becoming a member of OLA? You can go to the website or the mobile app and click Interested in Membership and complete the membership intake form. Don't forget, join us on the prayer line weekdays at 12:30 p.m. and on Friday evenings at 7:30 p.m. Also, please remember to pray for the sick, shut-in, and less fortunate. OLA family and friends, and very special guests, we welcome you to come in and make yourself at home. However, we ask that you please enjoy food and refreshments in any area outside the sanctuary. Thank you in advance for keeping the sanctuary holy. OLA family and friends, our beloved pastor Melvin G. Barney's book, Say My Name, The Third Commandment, is probably not what you think. It's now available. The cost is $15 per book, or $3 for $40. For more information, contact Andrea Adams at aadams@ola.church.
Thank you for joining us for worship, where we're going to love on you and make you feel right at home.
Now let's get back to the ultimate worship experience.